الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. Brothers and sisters in Islam, what is the relationship between dua and al-Qadr and Laylatul Qadr? First of all, let me explain an introduction here. But pay attention. Al-Qadr, ya ikhwa, whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has ordained upon you, Allah knew it a long time that has no beginning. But it was recorded, or it is recorded, in four stages. Al-Qadr, your Qadr, who you are, is recorded in four different stages. The first stage is the preserved tablet, اللوح المحفوظ. Ahlul Yaman came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and they said to him, Ya Rasul Allah, we came to understand the religion. جئنا لنتفقه في الدين ولنسأل عن أول هذا الأمر. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam, right away he said to them, the first thing which Allah created was the pen. إِنَّ أَوَّلَ مَا خَلَقَ اللَّهُ الْقَلَمُ ثُمَّ قَالَ لَهُ اكْتُبْ. Then he commanded the pen to write. Write what? Oh Allah, اكْتُبْ مَاذَا يَا اللَّهُ مَا هُوَ كَائِنْ وَمَا سَيَكُونَ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ. Everything that will unfold will happen until the day of resurrection. You're already written. Your birthday written in the preserved tablet. اللوح المحفوظ, الإمام المبين, whatever you want to call it. Written. When did this writing take place? 50,000 years before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created the heavens and the earth. في حديث عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما في صحيح مسلم, إن الله كتب مقادير الخلائق بخمسين ألف سنة قبل أن يخلق السماوات والأرض وكان عرشه على الماء. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wrote everything. Who you are, your provision, everything. 50,000 years before he created the heavens and the earth. طيب, that's stage number one. Stage number two is the lifetime writing, registering of your Qadr. What does this mean? When you become a sperm, Hadith Abdullah ibn Mas'ud fi Sahih Muslim, إن خلق أحدكم يجمع في بطن أمه 40 days a sperm, then 40 days a hanging piece, then a flesh for 40 days, total 120 days. Then an angel comes and blows the soul in you and he writes the four things. How long you will live, your provision, your deeds, miserable or happy. Now normally they take this out of the preserved tablet, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala could edit it. Allah may edit it. Let's say that in the preserved tablet, you're written to be miserable. And your mother is pregnant. And before she delivers you, Ya Rab, give me a happy son, Ya Rab, a happy daughter, Ya Rab. And Allah accepts her dua. Allah may edit that. يَمْحُ اللَّهُ مَا يَشَاءُ وَيُثْبِتْ وَعِنْدَهُ أُمُّ الْكِتَابِ. That's stage number two. Is the lifetime. Here is the stage that you need. Is in these 10 nights. The annual writing. When this happens in Laylatul Qadr, إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَاهُ فِي لَيْلَةٍ مُبَارَكَةٍ إِنَّا كُنَّا مُنْدِرِينَ فِيهَا يُفْرَقُ كُلُّ أَمْرٍ حَكِيمٍ. In this night, the annual registry of your Qadr. Let's say that you're written to die after Ramadan 15 days. After Ramadan, you're already written, you're dead. أنت في عداد الأموات 15 days after Ramadan. I just want to show you the importance of the dua in Laylatul Qadr. And then you make dua. Ya Rab, atil umri ma'al iman. Always. If you ask for a long life, you always have to combine it with iman. And Allah accepts your dua. In Laylatul Qadr, Allah could edit this, may edit this for you. Dua. ولذلك إيه؟ لا يرد القضاء إلا الدعاء. The only thing that can change your qada is your dua. Your dua, you're making dua. And there is the daily writing. يسأله من في السماوات والأرض كل يوم هو في شأن. Every day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala could edit your qadr. Brothers and sisters in Islam, blessed days, blessed nights. Laylatul Qadr, potentially still available. Tonight is an odd night. It is hidden in the last 10 nights of the month. It is in the odd nights, most probably the 25th, the 27th, the 29th. A lot of possibilities the night of the 27th. You still have 7 nights left in the month. Don't waste it. And remember to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on Laylatul Qadr, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbu al-afwa fa'afu anna. Allahumma aghfir lana dhunubana. وإسرافنا في أمرنا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من الفتن ما ظهر منها وما بطن. اللهم انصر الإسلام وعز المسلمين وأعلي بفضلك كلمة الحق والدين. اللهم آت نفوسنا تقواها وزكها أنت خير من زكاها أنت ولي